I, Alan Peter Schramm Cayetano.
Having been appointed to the position of.
Having been appointed to the position of Secretary of the Department of Foreign Affairs.
Do hereby solemnly swear.
Do hereby solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully discharge the best of my ability.
That I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability.
The duties of my present position.
The duties of my present position.
And of all others I may hereafter hold under the Republic of the Philippines.
And of all others I may hereafter hold under the Republic of the Philippines.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the Philippines.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the Philippines.
That I bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will obey the laws, legal orders, and decrees promulgated by the duly constituted authorities of the Republic of the Philippines.
That I will obey the laws, legal orders, and decrees promulgated by the duly constituted authorities of the Republic of the Philippines.
And that impose this obligation upon myself voluntarily without mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
And that I impose this obligation upon myself voluntarily without mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Kumakanta ko ng Duterte, kaya sa akin pumunta.